43. Now it is our joy to welcome our new sister in Christ.